Trikona Asana, triangular posture. Stand straight with hands aside the thighs. Keep 2 feet distance between two legs. Raise both the hands in respective sides parallel to shoulders. Bend towards the right. Slowly bring the right hand down till your right ankle without bending the elbow. Left hand will be pointed upward. Your vision should be left fingers. Hold this position as required with normal breathing. Then come back to the original position and repeat the same with left hand. This time the vision should be on right fingers. Then take rest in Shavasana.